You need to watch this if you struggle with the devastating impact of natural disasters. The aftermath of Hurricane Helene is a stark reminder of nature's fury. This is Asheville, North Carolina, a picturesque city now turned upside down by Hurricane Helene. One of the worst storms in US history, Helene has claimed over 130 lives, with many more left homeless and in despair. Roads are washed out, power is down, and cellular service is non-existent, leaving residents stranded and isolated. The city's water system is damaged, forcing people to seek alternative sources. Emergency responders and volunteers are working around the clock, delivering essential supplies through treacherous terrain, even using mules. Amidst the chaos, stories of resilience and community spirit shine through. Neighbors share food, water, and comfort, proving that human connection endures even in the darkest times. The recovery process is just beginning, and officials emphasize the long road ahead. As Asheville rebuilds, the need for continued support remains critical. Stay tuned for more updates on this unprecedented disaster.